Yeah, we only did 2 hours, easy ride, just in the sun. We went to the beach and had a coffee and a piece of pie in Glen Elk. Those are the days you've come cyclist for. So yeah, really enjoyed it. From where I come from, there's snow now, and over here it's 25, 30 degrees in sun. Perfect start for me. Yeah, our main goal is to win the stage with Graham, and my own objective is to help him as good as I can, and then bring him, I don't know, close to 100 meters or 150 meters before the finish, so he can make his own sprint. Doesn't waste any energy before. Yeah, the best finish for us is probably at Stirling, because it's really hard before, and the last K is also really hard. I think when his form is really good, those finishes are suited the most for Graham. Yeah, we'll give it a go on Belonga also. If we can stay together as a team and bring him back after the climb, maybe he can do GC, you never know. He looks like he's overall also a better rider. I mean, a few years ago he could sprint really well, and over the last years his climbing also improved, but he kept his sprint. And maybe there's a GC, but first we focus on the stage win. And, I'll put my money down on Stirling. Yeah, it's really a strange sprint because it's like a sprint of the dead people. Eh? In the end, everybody is completely tired, and you have to wait and not give everything in the beginning of the climb, because when you blow, it's over. So you have to spread your energy over the final K. We would really be happy with one stage win. And I think that's also realistic. The race is hard, but not too hard. So you will get tired, but you won't go over the top. So I think I will, and once you recover pretty quickly after the race, and then you're a lot stronger than you started it. Yeah, it's a pretty relaxed way to start the season, and it's something different also, because you're always in Europe at the training camps normally in January. But yeah, I've already done that quite a few years now, and this it's something new. And I went here to Dardanelle the last year for the first time, and I really enjoyed it, and I volunteered to come back, and here I am again. Of course the weather, but also the atmosphere, the people around. You have a lot of public. You will never see that again, probably only at the Tour de France. That's really fun to race in.